So, you can also edit it with GIMP or Photoshop or any image manipulation program you're familiar with. So we make this kind of so basically you want to flood fill the interior. So just like that, buckets fill the inside here with black. File, overwrite that up. And that's all we have to do again with it.
And of course.
That's fine. Yeah. So
I don't have to invert the image.
No. You're actually we should invert the image, but we can also do that in FabLab.
Okay.
This file save us.
File override. The file save in GIMP will always save it as a GIMP file.
Okay.
So if you want to save them as anything else, you have to export it. But if you just override PNG, get same settings, you get it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now then we've got two PNG images. And from here it's the same as when we did production, for production.
Yeah, as well.
You think so?
Well,
if you do a flood film, the bucket, too?
Right, yeah.
And then change it over on the arrow there, yeah. In the middle,